This orb in Geometry Dash is known as the Teleport Orb. It allows any game mode to essentially teleport up and down from the direct location of the orb, just like the Spider game mode, as you can see here. Once the orb is clicked, you teleport from the ground that you're on onto the ground that is directly above you, and your gravity is flipped. And as you can see here, if you put two in a row, you get back to your original position on the ground. And that is the Teleport Orb.